Multiple sources are telling us that Gaetz bragged about his sexual escapades to his colleagues in Congress, even allegedly showing off photos and videos of nude women he said he had slept with to other lawmakers. Sunlen Serfaty is out front. Now, Sunlen, I just want to be clear that there's no indication that these pictures are connected to the DOJ investigation, right, which includes cash, drugs, underage women. This is a separate thing. But what more are you learning about it?
That's absolutely right, Aaron. Absolutely no indication that these allegations are connected in any way, but this is certainly significant on its own. Our Hill team tonight is reporting that the congressman, Congressman Gaetz, has garnered a reputation among lawmakers for showing off nude pictures of women, nude video of women that he claims to have slept with. And oftentimes, these lawmakers are seeing these photos, they say, on the floor of the U.S. House. One source telling CNN, quote, it was a point of pride for him. Now, the congressman has not responded to these allegations yet. Certainly, Aaron, this adds another layer to an already very, very complex situation for the congressman, albeit separate, but very serious allegations.
Yes. So let me ask you one other thing, Sunlen. Gaetz is now, you know, trying to divert attention from the allegation of sex trafficking a minor by talking about a completely separate investigation, right? He's trying to conflate these whole issues, this whole, well, extortion. And as Evan says, these all are very, very different things. So tell me what you're learning.
That's right. He is trying to conflate them, confuse them, make it a little bit more complex. We've seen him over the last 24 hours in pushing back on these allegations, pushing instead these claims of extortion.
It is a horrible allegation, and it is a lie.
Congressman Matt Gaetz is drawing in his family.
On March 16th, my father got a text message demanding a meeting wherein a person demanded $25 million in exchange for making horrible sex trafficking allegations against me go away.
Claiming the allegations involving sex trafficking and prostitution are actually part of a $25 million extortion plot.
And the FBI and the Department of Justice were so concerned about this attempted extortion that they asked my dad to wear a wire.
His father, Don Gaetz, backing that up, telling Politico he wore an FBI wire on more than one occasion. Documents obtained by CNN show the alleged extortion involved a bizarre proposal to Don Gaetz to help his son in exchange for money to fund a search for a kidnapped and presumed dead FBI agent in Iran. The Gaetz family is no stranger to the spotlight, with three generations of politicians. At the center, Don Gaetz.
Because of this governor, because of this speaker, now she'll be able to practice medicine in Florida.
A wealthy businessman with upwards of a $20 million fortune made through a for-profit hospice company, who rose to become the powerful Senate president in Florida.
Jeb Bush is the new Florida. He is the new America. He is the new Republican Party.
Congressman Gaetz and his father served in the Florida State House together for 6 years.
They just were a political dynasty, and they dominated that region.
Among locals, Matt was then nicknamed Baby Gaetz, a nod to his father's early influence. But political observers who have watched both say his father's name and money have only been part of his success.
Matt Gaetz has political gifts in this era of smash mouth politics that you can't ignore. I didn't necessarily see a lot of that in his father. He brings a whole set, a new set of skills that are completely, he's made it his own. It's not a family brand. Well, Matt Gaetz is born.
Matt Gaetz grew up in this house used to film the movie The Truman Show, detailed on the HBO documentary The Swamp.
In the mid 90s, one day some producer just shows up in a golf cart and tells my mother that they want to make a movie in this house starring Jim Carrey.
His mother is partially paralyzed after she suffered complications while pregnant with his sister and opted not to terminate the pregnancy, according to the Washington Post. The congressman has said that has contributed to his anti-abortion stance. And last year, the congressman announced that he has a secret, non-biological 19-year-old son that he's been parenting for years.
I just couldn't be happier and prouder of the young man he's become.
And again, Aaron, the FBI is investigating a potential extortion crime, but that is not specifically related to the other investigation. And two sources tell CNN there is a separate federal probe looking into whether Gaetz had a relationship with a minor, whether his involvement with other minors potentially broke sex trafficking laws, prostitution laws. And Gaetz's lawyer, importantly, declined comment for this story. And Gaetz has denied these allegations.